This is a Raspberry Pi and a Raspberry Pi Pico working together. The Pico is using its analog to digital converter to measure a voltage on one of the pins, which it sends to the Raspberry Pi using a serial connection. The Raspberry Pi is a GUI created in Pygame Zero, which displays the value on the screen. As I adjust the position of the potentiometer, you can see the voltage change.